The time had come at last. She could finally fight real enemies. Afraid but excited, the younger daughter of the Bergsons wondered if she would pass this test. The villagers would sing praise of their guardians, of the Bergson family. Locals were in danger. I did it. I did it, said Lucy when she met Grandma. Margaret's proud smile signaled the end of Lucy's training. She now had to return home to tell her mother and hopefully put some of her worries to rest. The gods offered this, or the hardships at least. Something more sinister will be appearing soon. A greater enemy, but also a greater reward.
Yeah!
And now the Fire Child was ready.